Tender written all over her, and 9-2 on the sixth exemplar, could win it on back class alone. He a $500,000 winner. Trotters into the stretch for the second race from Mohawk Park. Ready for liftoff. Off and trotting in a good start. The Desperado fires from the inside. Exemplars in the center. H.P. Brussel stepping forward off the gate as Gingras barks out. Speed orders at her now. Coming away at the inside fourth is Villefranche-S. Fifth outside trots up nothing but muscle. Pole sitter superlative off to a clean start back there from in sixth tonight for Jameson. Right up in behind her in seventh is What a Rush. Outside eighth goes Head Turning Jag. Final two in the field as they make their way to the quarter marker are T.T. Conway, and the first chapter is the trailer. To the front went the favorite H.P. Brussel. Even money choice at a quarter of 27-4. A two-length leader over the Desperado. Exemplar showed speed off the gate and dropped in from in third. It's two to Villefranche A.S., fourth inside, then Superlative is fifth. Three lengths gapping back in sixth is Nothing But Muscle. Further back seventh, we have Water Rush. Final three in the field are Head Turning Jag. It's two more to T.T. Conway, and the first chapter, still the trailers. Single file as they go to the midway point. They're there, 57-1, 29-2, the second quarter speed, unleashed by H.P. Brussel, who trots the field to the final turn on a lead of a length and a half. It's the Desperado enjoying the pocket view. Exemplar commencing a first over rally for Filion. The plugs get pulled, but he's having a hard time stepping forward here. On his cover is Villefranche-S. Then moving up is Superlative. Scooting up the rail is Nothing But Muscle. Overland is Water Rush. Buried at the rail is Head Turning Jag. Final two are the first chapter and T.T. Conway. Over to three quarters in 126-1. Spinning them into the stretch, it's H.P. Brussel. Here comes the upset-minded the Desperado. Off stride, H.P. Brussel blew up on the lead. So the lead falls in the lap of McNair and the upset-minded the Desperado. Here's Villefranche-S gaining momentum late on the outside for Dunn. Far outside is Superlative trotting up a storm late, but in deep stretch here's the Desperado. 49-1, shocker from the Desperado, scores off the pocket trip in 154-4.